Bagh print is a traditional Indian handicraft originating in Bagh, situated in the Dhar district of Madhya Pradesh. Bagh village, located beside the river Baghini, is known for its caves and textiles. It is also known as Thappa Chapai. It is said that the Khatris, who are traditional cloth artisans, travelled all the way from Sindh to Marwad and finally Manavar because of the river. Its copper content was high, and that would account for all the beautiful deep colours in the fabrics that would be offered from the region. Also, the flowing water would contribute essentially to the drying process. The manufacturing is still controlled and operated by 5 to 6 Khatri households of Bagh. Bagh printing basically involves blocks made of teak wood that are carved onto motifs that represent flora such as jasmine, monkey phalli, lehria and so on. Cloth used is mostly cotton silk or mixed like cotton silk. The khara karna process consists of soaking the fabric in copper tubs and washing in running water for 2 hours and beating the fabric on river stones to remove any starch in the fabric. Next, the fabric is soaked in a water solution of rock salt, mangani and castor oil, then pressed, rinsed, trampled by foot to produce froth and dried 3 times, which is known as mangani karna. It is soaked in a starch solution of tarohar and harada powder and sun-dried again. This also gives the fabric its yellow tone. Dyes used are still natural, using tamarind seed powder, iron rust and alum to make a paste which acts as black and red dyes respectively. Other colors like indigo, mustard and khaki can be made using indigo dhavri leaves or pomegranate rinds. Red and black dyes are most common, but indigo, mustard and khaki dyes are also used. Motifs for the prints are geometric or floral, sometimes inspired by the 1500-year-old paintings at Bagh Caves. The dyes are filled into a wooden reservoir called a paliya, and a bamboo mesh wrapped in wool is set up to float in the reservoir, soaking up the dye and transferring the color when the printing block is rested on top. The cloth to be printed is laid over a red sandstone table, which is padded with extra cloth or old clothes to ensure smooth printing. The printing blocks are applied by hand with an expert craftsman producing 5 yards of fabric in 2 to 3 hours depending on the complexity of the design. Once the design is fully printed, the cloth rests for 8 to 14 days to allow the dye to fully absorb into the fabric. Once the fabric has rested, it is brought to the river and rigorously washed for 20 minutes and beaten against river stones to remove excess dye. This process, known as the bichalna, requiring both strength and care, as any smudges or stains that occur from improper washing are permanent. The fabric is then fixed and finished in the bhatti process, where the fabric is boiled in a mixture of water, alizarin and dhavra flowers. Today, Bagh, with the help of the government, is continuously seeing innovation in the fabric, products, designs and sustains more than 2,500 artisans of the local community. As part of the rich Indian textile heritage, the craft is a matter of joy and astonishment to all those it reaches in India and abroad.